For countless families, the new normal means saying goodbye without the traditional funeral service. Family of Meredith Young tonight released lit balloons in her memory in Lansdowne. A teacher, Meredith, at 37, died suddenly a week ago, leaving behind a 12-year-old son.